onto the store there, have a chat with them. Good luck out there.
Good luck, pal.
Hello.
Hello. What's your name, please?
My name is Musa Wakwamota. I'm originally from South Africa, but I've recently moved to London.
Oh, you did? Fantastic. Tell me about you, please.
I got diagnosed with cancer when I was young. That's led to the amputation. And I was a football player before I got amputated. And then after my amputation, I fell in love with music. My friends, they were dancing at that time. I asked them to teach me how to dance. So they threw like boxes on the floor, and then they were like, okay, this is how you do it. Your left crotch, use it as a left leg. And then that's how it started. And then I'm in London, I'm in UK, I'm in my favorite country, England. This is the perfect time for me to actually reach out to more people and inspire a lot of people out there. And
That's incredible. So, how long have you spent preparing for this audition?
Since I think forever. I've been imagining myself on stage, and now it's happening. I'm like,
I get it. Okay, well, look, no more questions.
Okay.
Good luck.
Thank you. I hope you enjoy.
Can you imagine what he's been through?
No. No.
The way I feel, I'm standing still. Nothing else matters now, you're not here. So where are you? I've been calling you, I'm missing you.
Sensational. Oh my goodness. I've never seen anything like that. That was amazing.
Here I stand,
taking off my crown and a run with nowhere to hide. I'm exposed, floating on. You're still here, and that's something beautiful.
That's a proper ovation, that.
Oh, that was brilliant.
Oh, that's something beautiful. Oh, that's something beautiful. Here with me.
Oh,
that's something beautiful.
That I think I've ever seen on this show. So much admiration for you, everything you've been through. You're clearly somebody, no matter what they put their mind to, you will achieve it. So well done.
That was exceptional. We all agree with that. To me. We use them all. We use them all for crowd. Please, please. If they join again, they kill me. But they're going to kill me.
That's a beautiful. Oh, oh, that's a
breaking the word impossible into two. I am possible. I thank you so much.
You're an absolute hero.
astronaut, I'd be floating in midair, and a broken heart would just belong to someone else down there. I would be the center of my lonely universe, but I'm only human, and I'm crashing down to earth. If I was an astronaut, I'd have a bird's eye view. I'd circle around the world and keep on coming back to you. In my floating castle, I'd rub shoulders with the stars, but I'm only human and I'm drifting in the dark.
Beautifully choreographed, all of that felt so authentic and real and gorgeous. I loved every second of it.
Simon.
That actually was almost perfection, wasn't it?
Yes. It was.
You're so good at what you do. I thought the music was stunning, by the way. This is exciting when you see a moment like this. I love these auditions.
Alesha.
You two together are simply stunning. And I loved when you were floating round, it's like some god in heaven. It was beautiful, well done, loved it.
Yeah, it really is. A performance of the highest quality at every level, and you managed to portray a story in an incredibly difficult and demanding way. I was completely transfixed, and your act is stunning. Simon?
Oh, obviously, yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
It is a yes from me. How do we
Welcome, class. Today we are studying chemical reactions.
Yes.
a chain reaction through the theatre.
The choreographers are very, very tight. It had sense of humour, some cheeky attitude.
You were giving it, weren't you?
Alesha! Did you enjoy that?
Yeah!
Well, you definitely brought the energy, and I think the little ones in front of us were the little stars of the show, right? They were absolutely gorgeous.
I mean, it was madness. I loved the theme, I loved all the madness of the classroom, the energy. There was a real fizz about you.
Baby, you light up my world like nobody else.
Gotta say, we have seen a lot of other dance groups. However, that was absolutely brilliant.
Shall we take a vote?
Yes, come on.
I'm gonna kick this off by saying yes.
Yes. Four yes.
Opera, you see.
I don't think he's appropriate for the king.
I think the problem is, do one thing well. For me, you didn't do either that.
Thanks for having me, you guys.
What's a good start to the evening session?
The heat is on. The heat is on.
I'm Dolly. Don't worry, Amanda, you can have them back when I finish with them, love. Hey!
I just didn't find it very funny, I'm sorry.
Thank you, Dolly.
People of Britain, I present to you Susan Robot.
Hello, I'm Susan the Robot. Are you all having a nice time?
No.
So, Zach, we brought him the...
Hi, everybody. Bye, Manchester.
Nice to meet you. Thank you. Nice to meet
you.
My name is Pablo Bloom. I'm 40 years old, and I come from Benidorm, Spain.
Did we hurt your organ?
To welcome Dangerous Benito!
Look at Simon's face. Heat is serious. Heat is on. Told you. Heat is on.
I love you.
We don't love you.
Heat is on.
Not sure what this was.
This is your song, is it?
I'm running out of patience because I can't believe.
That's an Alesha song. To be fair, I do that when Alesha comes on the radio.
I love you too much. It shows all my emotions.
backing vocals.
Maybe it's a cry for help.
Oh. Why breathe slow?
I don't know. He chose it himself.
Simon, what did you think?
Well, you know, sometimes you hear a great song and you just think, you know, it can't be better. But actually, that was better than the original, in my opinion. And I'm being serious. And I don't say that very often.
If you did go forward, then maybe Mouse and Alesha could perform together.
It'd be different. I like a challenge.
I almost pressed that.
I thought the whole thing was very charming, very unexpected, so I'm going to say yes. Thank you.
So yes for me.
I'm going to say yes to Mouse as well.
Mouse. You've got four yeses.
Hi.
What's your name?
I'm Georgie, Georgie Carroll.
Where are you from, Georgie?
I'm Australian now, but initially Rochdale, hence the move.
I like Rochdale.
Have you been?
So you live in Australia now?
Yeah.
Okay, and then now you come back here to do Britain's Got Talent?
Yeah.
It's a long trip.
Yeah.
What's your day job?
So I'm a nurse. I've been a registered nurse since 2000.
But I love to make people laugh.
I've got it. Okay. 3 minutes. Yours, Georgie. Good luck.
So I've got teenage boys. They do swear a lot. They are prone to kicking off. A bit like having Gordon Ramsay trapped in a child's body. But it's my favourite category of human. What I like about them is the way that their self-esteem far outweighs their skill set. My boys heckle Sir David Attenborough when they're watching Blue Planet. You can't do that. Sir David invented animals. I wish I believed in myself that much. I really do. I've worked out a foolproof way of lecturing a teenager. You've got to trap it somewhere where it can't escape, but it feels safe. The car wash. It's perfect. Took mine through the car wash for a bit of counselling. Just something about hygiene. He goes, oh, let me get through puberty, will you? I said, what do you think comes after puberty? And he says, adultery. I said, you know, statistically, you're correct there. He wasn't listening anyway. We had 3 minutes left on the car wash, so I just put the window down. He got a wash. Thank you so much. Oh, thanks.
Very good. That's the thing about a comedian. You can't fake it. If you're funny, people laugh. If you're not, nothing happens. Yep. Simple as that.
Thank you. Rock on.
I absolutely loved it, and I will never go on a car wash again.
Georgie, I was roaring. When it ended, Alesha and I were like, oh my God, no, we want more now.
I really, really loved it. I'm saying yes.
Of course it's a yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
That means you got four yeses, Georgie.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Marcos of Marcos and Marcel. Marcel's back there. She's my lovely wife. We have been married for 7 years.
Oh, where are you from?
Atlanta, Georgia.
Oh, nice. And what brings you to Britain's Got Talent?
It would be a great honor to perform in front of the royal family.
All right, well, I don't know what you're going to do, but I can't wait to see it.
What do you reckon this is?
Oh, wow.
don't know what to say. I'm dead.
What on earth have we just witnessed?
This way. It didn't make any sense.
It was like something from a weird children's party or something. That's it.
I just didn't understand what I was watching. It's a no from me today.
It's a no from me.
I'm going to say no.
I probably would have said yes, but thanks anyway.
Hey, thank you so much.
She's alive!
That might be the strangest act we've had.